For you, you not see her. You not see as your life just stay day ground. You see your life, see you. You see what you even be yourself. Now what for you, oh?
What is it? What is it? Why are you people shouting again this afternoon?
My husband, don't just ask me. Just imagine small message that you will send this girl. This girl will not go. You send a message where you not go do and where. You send an egg or go do be. Where see? Don't come on, shoot. Come on, shoot. Now I tell her, say, spread her on top of me. You can't call spread the head for you. You see? Come on, shoot.
Hey, you know, it's okay. Not your head. Hey, quiet.
No, Tia, hit
me. No, no, no. Keep quiet. Why is it that your mouth is always full of insult? Every day, what is it? Eh? Tomorrow night, you now call yourself a Christian. Let me hear your mouth again. Olodo. Come on, and spread this thing. You can't. Nonsense. Eh? Tomorrow night, you now carry your Bible and now go to church. And you have forgotten that the power of death and life lies inside this your tongue. You don't know. Eh? You are her mother. For that matter, you are her mother. Anything you say to her has spiritual impartation on her. If you say she is smart, she is smart spiritually. Don't you know that? As her mother, say positive words to this little girl. Tell her you are blessed. You are prosperous. You are rich. Not you are mad. Not you are stupid. No. As her mother, what you say to her matters a lot. Stop this insult. Eh? Be a good mother to her. Not this. You have dull head. You are this. You are airway. You are obuko. You are no. Please, I don't want to hear that again.
You are blessed. Oh, you are blessed. God not go punish you.
Say amen.
God not go punish you. God not go punish you.
Now go inside. And you better start doing well. Oh. Leave them there. I will carry it myself. Go inside. We have failed to know that the power of life and death lies in our tongue. We will just open our mouth and start vomiting rubbish, which will not profit us. Eh? Let the words that comes out from our mouth minister grace to the hearer. Eh? But our own, no. May God help us all.